Coming back home, Transport Deputy Minister Sindisiwe Chikunga visited Bushbuckridge to inspect the busy R40 road linking Mpumalanga province to the Limpopo. The Deputy Minister and transport officials manned a roadblock to check the roadworthiness of vehicles, aiming especially at public transport.
Out in numbers to demonstrate what to expect this festive season, traffic officers manned a roadblock on the busy R40 road to create road safety awareness.
We actually requested car manufacturers to manufacture kombis that now have, or taxis that now have safety belts, and they have done that. However, passengers and of course taxi drivers are not encouraging passengers to buckle up.
The R40 is one of the busiest roads in Mpumalanga. Many locals rely on minibus taxis for transport. The taxis account for many crashes on the road.
Every accident leyenzekayo, what smallanyana thing is a pel.
Mina ngiyabonga ngoba udeputy utinakekela abantu bakhe. Wayesinakekela ngowasemgwaqeni noma singanayimoto.
Unakekele njani nina la kule taxi? Ufike wathini?
Ufike wathi sibophe amabhandi sizophepha for accident.
Ngoba uma igicika
ngibophe ibhandi ngiba safe.
Earlier this week, 10 people died when their taxi veered off the road and overturned in Barberton. The commuters were en route to Johannesburg from Mozambique. Sibongile Mkanimbolweni, SABC News, Bushbuckridge, Mpumalanga.